Today, almost 2 million people would need a job just to get us back to where we were before the Obama administration. Many are so discouraged they aren't even looking. They go uncounted. But places like Nevada, Texas, and Florida are leading the way in job growth. Why? Pro-growth and pro-free enterprise policies are putting people to work, something we need more of in Washington. Find out more. Join the Americans for Economic Freedom team. Let's get America back on track.